Raleigh police have now identified the victim of an early morning shooting. They say that victim was 56-year-old Bobby Earl Lucas. Raleigh police say they got a call about a shooting on Bland Road this morning. They found Lucas there dead with gunshot wounds. All of this happening at about 3:15 a.m. If you have any information, you are asked to contact Raleigh Crime Stoppers.